This is the Aromax rear view mirror rain film. Let's go check it out. So we have the packaging here, and at the back we have the installation instructions. It is in Chinese and English, so you can understand it easily. And inside, we'll check what's included. Okay, I guess that's it. So we have the film right here. This is two pieces, and this one is for the installation and cleaning part. This one is for use to remove bubbles, and you can see there alcohol pad, and we have a cloth here and dust absorber and guide sticker, and I think we won't be using that. And to the film is here. It is indicated with front and back. Alright, now, and we'll check and spray it with water first without the film, and so we can distinguish the difference. So this is what it looks like without the film. As you can see there, water is staying on the middle, and we'll try to install this right now. So I think that will look like that. So right now I installed the back part of the sticker. I'm just trying to remove some air bubbles right there. I guess that's okay. Let's remove this one now, and that's it. That is what it looks like. You can't see it that much. And now the moment of truth. I am spraying it with water again, and sadly, I guess there's no difference on it. As you can see there, yeah, I guess there's not much that difference with or without the film. You can see there. So I guess that's it for this Aromax Rearview Mirror Rain Film. Thank you for watching.